Inquisitors, we once again delve into the world of Star Wars. Let us save Theron Shan from his own stupidity.
Let us be great.
You've interfered enough. You'll never stop running.
Oh, yes, I will. The thing about that is, you're not going to stop me. This is where you're getting things wrong. I need help. Just look at that. My companion has defeated your enemies. And he's not even trying yet.
Fall.
No, you're going to fall. I can start going down here. So
you've done it now!
Zalik, stop laying down on the job.
I should have known the Empire would send one of its lapdogs to try and find me.
I'm no lapdog.
You should never have bothered.
What have you done with Theron?
Theron Shan's fate doesn't matter. Neither does yours. I'm changing the fate of the galaxy itself.
All I see is you trying to destroy everything.
I'm not waging some war with the Empire and Republic. I'm saving countless lives, and you keep getting in the way. The only upside in your being here, really, is that you get to bear witness. My plan's too far along for you to stop it now.
Yeah, I thought that was really good. Oh-ho! You were saying, Revan?
Don't listen to him. It's not over yet.
There you are.
Figured I had a lot to tell you, so I broke out. Guess I could have saved myself the trouble. Don't know how much Lana or Revan told you, but he's lured the Imperial and Republic command fleets to Rishi.
Revan wants to draw them into a fight. Try to take out the leadership.
It'll barely be a fight. Revanites embedded on both sides are gonna sabotage shields, weapons, you name it. And we can't warn them. Revan had the Nova Blades build him a signal jammer. No communications at all up in Rishi space. It'll be a bloodbath.
The next time I see you in person, you won't be pulling off any miraculous survival.
Actually, I doubt I'll ever see you again.
This place is coming down. Soon.
You could have joined me, Theron. Understandably, you're as tenacious as I ever was. Goodbye.
Bye. I'll see you soon. Yeah, which was odd.
If you die.
Thank you. come on. Yes! One key, try one key. It is. There's like a bit of time difference between the two. Damn it, Darren, stop charging off without me! This is a very good game. The only downside of it is random like me, you'll get caught wanting to know how the story ends. Because, I always wanted to know how it ended. Where does it end? What happens next?
Yes, Lord.
All right. Let us march forward to victory.
Hello? Are you there?
Lana, what just happened?
I appear to have sliced through four layers of encryption to remotely deactivate the power core.
Just in the nick of time. Don't know if I could have managed that even.
Theron, good to know you're alive. I heard everything, about the jammer, all of it. We need to regroup for an immediate attack. Whatever happens, be proud of what we've accomplished up to now. See you soon.
All right. Zalek.
Don't make me go.
Well, if you'd stop laying down on the
Master.
Job, I wouldn't have to send you away. There's a way to... here we go. So I need to get back to the Rishi village. I believe I can quick travel there. Yes, I can. Alrighty. We will show these vicious Revanites who the true power is. Did I go too far?
Take it easy, I'm not exactly 100%, and you're not exactly gentle.
Oh, good! The team's back together again. All thanks to you for saving Theron, of course.
He was practically out the door all on his own.
Theron, you have the intelligence on this signal jammer. You start.
Right. The intelligence I gathered in the company of several interrogation probes while being held against my will?
Well, someone's moody.
Jammer's on a nearby island. You've probably seen it. Can't be sliced remotely. Lots of Revanite zealots protecting it. The usual hopeless nightmare, basically.
Oh, sorry. One trick in. This actually happens after the Knights of the Old Republic. And apologies if that spoiled the outcome.
The way you two are behaving towards each other, I want to know what's going on.
It's nothing that can't wait.
Time's running short. You know what to do. It's what you always do. Triumph.
Okay. That seems kind of odd. Hello there.
메우게다제우바하카케초힌추치부고와나누지고마하라제과하부야카온바화바투카파다에다이.
I'll go with scurry mode, and simply put, I don't have anyone to help me out, and I will not risk. I agree. Try one king. And my apologies for how badly I keep mispronouncing your name.
You can read me, but I've arrived.
We read you.
Well, let's get happy bashing. Then it will be happily bashing everything in sight.
Sight.
Perfect, and I just hit the jackpot. An exhaustive list of Revanite traders on both fleets. I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
Lightsaber for you, and some lightning too. Oi. Get back here. I'm your friend, not your companion. Right. Let us maneuver. Take them, right? Yeah, say hello to those ones. Okay, so I've wandered out of the area I'm supposed to stay in. Whoops! Alright, let's see here. It's gotta be there it is. Hello, Revenant! Here's some electricity for you. No, that's not good. Here's a bit of a lightsaber. That is okay. Right, let's get back at it. More Revenites over here, apparently. Alright, there we go. Hello! You thought you were safe? Hiding in the trees? That's unfortunate for you, I'm here. Battle droids. Oh, they can be turned into scrap for the Ulster Inquisition! That's all payment for services.
Let us be great.
Let's see here. Zalek, you take out the Revenites, I'll tackle the droid. Need to be up close and personal. The lightsaber helps, but I can hit you just as well at a distance. Stasis chamber heals him, I don't really understand. I don't think we're meant to fight him. Let's go! Revenant, stop hiding! Come out and face me! Well, I didn't think that would work. Back to point with me. Alright, here we are. Yes, it is.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
All right. Wait, can we use the speeder here? No, we can't.
Okay, you're in. There's a force field between you and that jammer. You'll have to gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down.
Allow you to stay here because you might have to do the mission. Or sabotage my mission.
Oh.
Thank you. Now let's get this party started. Ooh. Station done. Now where's the next? Ooh, that's a bit of a distance. There's a way to unlock jet boots. I just cannot recall where it is. I'll find it later. Alright, well, I don't want to kill you, but you've sided with the enemy. That being Revenant, so down you go.
This be great.
Okay, we are getting somewhere at last. There's the next one. Finally. Wait a minute. Did I end up coming back the way I came? I did. At some point I got turned around. Whoops. Well, I'm keeping this up till now. There we go. That'll help keep me appraised of where I'm going. Bits left and let's see where Hey, don't go running now, get back here. How dare you make me travel all the way over here to kill you? That's not sportsmanlike at all. Just so I don't get turned around again. Ugh, all the way over here. I believe this is the final one. Well, let's have ourselves some fun.
You've accomplished.
Inquisition calling. Is he dancing? You don't normally see that when you say Inquisition is calling, but okay. Assuming we just run straight forward. Ah, I'm right. What's this? Lord Vod? Vod? And Master Obai. You're not going to be a lord for long, and you ain't going to be a master for long either.
We cannot fail! The galaxy needs us!
You can, and you will fail. I'll make that sure of it.
Thank you.
a second. Did I get anything useful there? Outlanders. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Let's see here. Well, it's the same combat, but I get extra damage apparently, so I'll take that. Wait a minute. Alright. Let's check that off for now. Zarek, go have some fun. Well, that was disappointingly easy. Ooh. Something right here. No, I didn't. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? I'm a little confused. Ah, there it is. If I set up the fire on the Republic ships, yeah, that would help the Empire in the long run, but right now the Revanites are the enemy, so yeah, it's gotta be the Revanite ships because suicidal astromechs that blew themselves up. You don't see that every day. Hi. Yeah, they are actually fighting the explosion. Right. Here's hoping Revan's behind here.
Engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Priming electromatrix.
I beg to differ. It's going to be more than just take long.
Your weapons down. Affirmative. Taking them out.
How about you put your giant robot in front of the bed?
Friendly's acknowledged. I'll take you down.
It is awesome. Like, the level of stuff you can get up here in this game is really...
Need to end this!
Whoa. Right, level.
Need to end this! Grabbing electromatrix.
You're taking a lot more of damage compared to 18% health. Well, to be fair, I could feel you,
Need to end this!
System's critical!
Well... I would recycle that, but it's beneath me.
Anyone read me?
Mar!
I'm here. And you are on Rishi.
Darth Mar, you have traitors in your fleet. Scores of them, acting under orders from Revan.
Revan is alive?
He wants you to destroy each other up there.
Have the fleet power down all weapons. Do it now.
Your people should have a list of the traitors. Finally, an open line.
Grandmaster Sean, it appears we have been set upon each other by your ancestor.
Yes, we were notified by an agent of ours whose planet side. We're taking measures to detain the traitors among us.
As are we. Given the nature of the threat, I suggest we speak in person.
Very well. A neutral location.
There's a pirate town on Rishi. My team will send the coordinates.
That will do.
Alrighty. Let's go chat to Darth Maar. The big bastard, he's brilliant. That outfit is one heck of a scary thing. I mean, I can only imagine, like, when you're walking through doorways, you have to kind of position it right because the spikes might get stuck in doorways and stuff. One tray king. Yes, the game is relaxing. The scenery is really nice. There's also, like, the skill tree is awesome. Hold on. The skill tree's here. All the different things you can, all your abilities and stuff like that. And the loadouts and stuff. Companions, which, there's Zalek, my apprentice. Wait a minute. I seem to be a little lost. It says to go right here, but okay, so I have to go there then.
You Alura Gara.
Raiders Code.
Football in Zatra.
I'll take a shortcut, thank you. Let's get going, shall we? Give me just a moment to quickly check that the stream is still functioning right, because I've had an issue before with it. Okay, yeah, it's still going.
We've reached an accord, and without a council majority.
We both know time is too short for consultations and politics.
Satil Shan, Grand Master of the Jedi Order.
I know.
Your intervention allowed us to defend ourselves against the Revanite fleet. Many thousands owe their lives to your actions.
And the all-encompassing rot of the Order of Revan has been excised from our fleets. Now, we turn to the matter of Revan himself.
My agent here has discovered that Revan's on the fourth moon of Yavin, where he believes the last spark of the Sith Emperor resides.
What? Revan intends to return the Emperor from the brink of death, so he may finally be destroyed.
Hmm.
take no issue with the Emperor's demise. He no longer holds any power over us.
Agreed, but there's more to it than that. The Emperor hungers. If restored, he would attempt to consume all life in the galaxy, and I am certain he would succeed. No one, not Revan, not the Jedi, not you, not me, would be able to stop him.
Darth Maar and I will be leading a joint strike force on Yavin 4 to put an end to Revan's plan. I hope you'll join us.
As do I. For the Empire and for the galaxy.
For the Empire!
That went surprisingly well, I think.
Yeah. It's nice to see the Empire and Republic can work together without stabbing each other in the back.
It was the right move, arranging for your capture. We've succeeded, haven't we?
Unbelievable. Where's the trust, huh? Did it go wander off someplace, or was it never there to start with?
Well, on one hand, Lana's plan did work. But on the other, she should have at least informed him. Should I join in on this, or should I stay out of it? I think I'll stay out of this.
It happened. It's over. It's in the past. Let it go.
Oh yes, it's virtually constant.
Isn't there anything else you wanted first?
Yes. Will that be all?
We've lingered too long already. Time is short, and the fate of our empire stands before us.
I'm with you, Dark Lord, no matter what.
Right. What she said, but less Sithy.
I do hope we get to kill a lot more Revanites. Not as satisfying as when I'm fully assembled and can do it myself, but still, dead Revanites.
I believe we're ready when you are, my lord.
To Yavin 4, then. Let's finish this.
Yes, let's put Revan back where he belongs. In the ranks of the dead. I will have to depart shortly on inquisitorial business. Sorry about that. There was a little miscommunication between people there. And back to it. Right, let's get chatting to Darth Maar. And we will have to end this particular stream here. Yes!
Mistaking it. The Emperor is on this moon. Revan is here as well. And another presence, if you wish to believe the Grand Master.
The other presence, it's unclear. The dark side permeates everything here. Saturates it. I've been to Oricon. This is another level entirely.
Scared?
You must be joking.
The Order of Revan is garrisoned inside an old Masossi temple. That is where the dark side is most prevalent.
We carved out an area as close to the temple as we could. The high concentrations of Masossi in these parts made it difficult.
It didn't help that you knew about the Masossi, but didn't bother to give a heads up to our recon teams.
I thought you worked for an intelligence agency.
Pardon my intrusion, but perhaps we should avoid pointing fingers and focus on the problem at hand?
These two have just demonstrated a large part of our problem. While Darth Maar and I have reached an accord, many of those under our command obviously don't share our sense of commitment.
If you were to assist in shoring up our position, it would serve as an example to the rest.
We can be pragmatic if we choose to. Do what you do so well out there. I'll remain in touch.
Yeah, but, like, what if I don't want to do what I do so well out there? Like, what if I feel like taking the day off? The case. Inquisitors, as you strive across the cosmos, remember it is your divine mandate to spread the shining light of civilization and banish the darkness. It is our divine duty to ensure that those blinded by the darkness held hostage by it are brought to civilization and enlightened by it. With that, I say to you as I always do, have a good day.